Tracy from Esther 414 Ministries with something to think about. Have you ever heard this saying? God will never put more on me than what I can handle. Well, you know what? I hate to tell you, but that is a myth. That is something that has been taken completely out of context. Let me give you an example, okay? Like, you know, like when people, the media normally, they're taking just a little snippet out of what somebody said, and then that person will come back and say, that's not in context, that's not what I meant. Well, a lot of times we're doing the same thing with something from the Bible. Let me tell you, I've learned this one thing, it's called hermeneutics, and what hermeneutics is keeping all of the text within context. It's taking it and keeping it with what it meant. Let me show you where people got that idea. And it's from 1 Corinthians chapter 10, verse 13. Listen to the whole verse, okay? It says this. No temptation has overtaken you except what is common to mankind. And God is faithful. He will not let you be tempted beyond what you can bear. But when you are tempted, He will also provide a way out so that you can endure it. See, this is talking about sin or temptation when something comes on us and we're in a situation where we might be tempted to sin. And we feel like this dock that I'm on right here. We're surrounded in on all sides, but it's not really on all sides. It's only three sides. There's one way that I can get out of here, and that's straightforward, and it will lead out of this particular spot, and I'm not boxed in. And a lot of times that's how we're feeling in sin, that we're boxed all the way in. But God is gonna provide a way out for us. Nowhere does this say in this verse that He is not gonna place more on us than we feel like we can bear. See, when we feel like we're in that situation where we really can't bear anymore, that's when we need to cry out to the Lord. When I am weak, then I am strong, because I'm crying out to the Lord. I'm looking to Him for my strength. That which I do not have, I have through Him, because I can do all things through Christ, which strengthens me. Well, guys, I hope this has given you something to think about. This has been Tracy from Esther 414 Ministries.